I know that I can speak to today being a day of action, a day of what my fellow colleague said, a day of aggravation for equal pay. We are celebrating a bit in the state right now because the governor has put into play for this budget a $12 minimum wage that will eventually grow into a $15. The thing that I want to point out today is I know everybody's been talking about the single woman who is struggling with a lower pay. I want to bring attention to the fact that there are families, two household incomes, where women are not making enough to make the pay go up for the household. And so today we are coming forward as women on the commission to work for this equal pay. This is so critically important, not just for our families, but for the generation that's ahead of us. It creates generational impact. It creates a space where if we don't raise the pay, workers are devalued and the upper is valued. That's not a good message for us. So we come today, I come today to encourage all of us to continue to work hard for equal pay for women. And as we do this, we want to encourage everyone that it will happen. We are going to pass the budget and we're going to get equal pay for women.